New tornado warning has been issued for portions of Carroll and Sac counties, including, I think, Wall Lake as well, as that storm moves to the east at now 20 miles per hour. It's just north of Deloitte. We do have reports from spotters that there's been a funnel cloud associated with this storm, and it's starting to cycle once again, moving in this general direction between 20 and 25 miles per hour. You can see lists of arrival times here. Again, extreme northwestern portions of Carroll County. As we clear off the radar, we'll actually show you the track of the hail core as well. It's this area right in here, that area black. It's moving northeast also at 20 miles per hour. List of arrival times here into Wall Lake in about 30 minutes. So you have some time, and then eventually to northwestern parts of Carroll County, west of Highway 71. As we switch over to our storm impacts, you'll be able to see that they still have a significant hail core in the northern part of that storm. You can see up to 2-inch in diameter hail and still some pretty significant wind shear there, up to about 70 miles per hour. And that is where we have that hook signature on radar. That's the region that we're most concerned about. So if you're inside the red lines, make sure you're in the lowest level of your home. Keep as many walls between you and the outside as possible. And if it's if you don't have a basement, that's an interior room on the first floor of your home. So the hail signature is pretty significant, and we still have an area of rotation, kind of broad, but there are two areas actually within that broad area of mesoscale rotation that you see the red and green pixels right next to each other. So it's possible that you could have two areas of rotation within that broader area of circulation as this moves off to the east and northeast at 20 miles per hour. But that is the area of concern. Meteorologist Zane Satry has been looking at a lot of the reports this evening and looking at social media as well. And we've been watching this storm in particular, Zane, and we've had areas of rotation. We've seen lowering of the clouds as well, the wall cloud associated with it.